You reap what you sow. Watch your step now. You reap what you sow. You reap what you sow. Yeshua says so. You reap what you sow, Lord. You reap what you sow. Watch your step now. You reap what you sow. Today, this is a gathering near the lake of salvation. It's we that cause our suffering, cause we are slaves to temptation. We need to face this agony, starting with our rejection. Our gaze, our ego strategy, cause it's a son of damnation. Beam! Remember that the seed that falls along the path refers to all the ones that are dwelling in the dark. Remember that the seed that falls on rocky road, it doesn't sink so deep, and that refers to all the dust. So now you know what I know. So listen if you have ears. See beyond the words. Find truth within your teeth. You reap what you sow, Yeshua says so. You reap what you sow, Lord. You reap what you sow. Watch your step now. You reap what you sow. You reap what you sow, Yeshua says so. You reap what you sow, Lord. You reap what you sow. Oh, watch your step now. You reap what you sow. When you do for love, light shines into you. Before you know yourself, life always cared for you. So give without concern, no matter what's been given to you. Cause when you serve the code, you reap for love and not for you. Spiritual frequency coming from above our human knowledge and beyond our comfort zone. Chanting all the lyrics when the word becomes a song makes me responsible to explain the parable. Remember that the seed that fell into the thorns refers to all the lost ones that I'm trapped in all them flies, yeah. Then we have the seed that dropped in a good soil, them liberated ones and the lesson and the small. So now you know what I know. So listen if you have ears. But see beyond the words. Find truth within your teeth. You reap what you sow, Yeshua says so. You reap what you sow, Lord. You reap what you sow, watch your step now. You reap what you sow. You reap what you sow, Yeshua says so. You reap what you sow, Lord. You reap what you sow.